Hi, this is Anil with a video tutorial for the LearningLad on C programming. In this video tutorial, we're going to go through the language fundamentals like constants, variables, and keywords. Let's get started. Alphabets, numbers, and special symbols like underscore are combined to form constants, variables, and keywords. A constant, as the name indicates, is an entity that doesn't change. We can classify the constants into integer constants, real constants, and character constants. An integer constant is a whole number, like 28, 102, or 857. The real constants are the numbers with a decimal value. It may be like 25.024 or 100.05, etc. A character constant is a single alphabet or a digit or a symbol written in the single quotes. For example, it's A written in the single quotes, then capital A, Z, equal to, or 9. These are the character constants. Then let's go to the variables. And variable, as the name indicates, is an entity that does change. In programming, we have to store the result of calculations. And these results are stored in a computer memory. The computer memory is consisting of a lots of small memory cells. And each memory cell has its own address. As you can see in the figure, 684521 is the address of the memory cell which contains a constant 10. To make this, the usage of this memory cell easy, we give that memory cell a name. Here, X is the name given to this memory cell. So, 10, which is stored in the memory cell named X, is a constant. Here, 10 is a constant, and X is the name given to that memory cell, and we call it as a variable name. So the variable names are the names given to the memory locations. As you can see here, that variable name may contain some other value at later time. Before, the X was containing 10, but right now it's containing 50. But this 50 is an integer constant, and the X is a variable because it can contain any other constant value. If it's of type integer, then it can contain any integer constant. So then the type of variables. In memory, cells can contain integer, floating point, and character constants. The type of variable is nothing but the type of constant that the variable can store. It may be integer, or the floating point, or the real, or the character. Then go to the keywords. By using these keywords, we can construct the meaningful statements in any language. Every language has its own set of keywords. These are the words whose meaning has been already explained to the compiler. For example, in C, we use the keywords like break, for, if, int, float, char, etc. But one thing we should note is, keywords cannot be used as the variable names. If you do that, you'll get an error. And now we're gonna see what are the variable type and what are the keywords associated with them. A variable type is nothing but the type of constant that the memory cell can store. For the integer constants, we use the keyword int. For example, int a or int age, where age is the variable name and int is the keyword for the integer constant. For real or the floating point constants, we use the keyword float. For example, float x or float average. For the character constants, we use the keyword char. Example, char s or char initial. So this is it guys, this is about the constants, variables and keywords. You can watch my other video tutorials at youtube.com/learninglad, and also you can like my Facebook page at facebook.com/learninglad. And thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel.